Hey guys, GNT here, and today I'm going to be playing the Nier Automata demo. Numbers. yeah. I saw this was up here, I said let me check it out. Just in case there are subtitles and they aren't on. Huh. Okay. Looks like everything's good. I always like to have the voice volume a little bit higher than other stuff. So let's take that down a little bit. Take that down a little bit. Alright. Also, no, never mind. Thought it'd say surround. I was going to put that on for my headset, but whatever. No big deal. Start game. I don't care. Alert. Oh goodness. Vibration. Controller's vibrating like crazy. My goodness, that is a high split.
Alert. Large enemy group detected.
Yes, I'm aware of that.
Move. Okay, is there a run button? No, light attack. Heavy attack. Okay. Alright, so, two weapons then. Circle to pick up stuff, X to jump. Seems typical. Fire. Oh! Robot buddy fires. Okay. That's interesting. Okay. So, evade. Oh, got slats. Let's go. Okay.
Enemies destroyed.
Not quite. Is that our target?
Negative. This enemy is unrelated. Propose
really?
Dispatch it as swiftly as possible.
You don't say.
Okay. That didn't work out. Let's go.
Laser communications recovered.
Toby, I'm transmitting your pod
hook. Oh, okay. So if you hit it right on time, it dodges perfectly. Gives you an awesome dodge. That's pretty platinum. See what these air combos look like.
Better make sure he's actually dead next time. That was dangerous, man.
It's a Gundam.
You're TV, right? My name's 9S. I'm here to provide support.
Oh, this is just weird.
Copy that.
So, was that big old buzzsaw the Goliath you came here to take out?
The text is so slow.
Just another defensive system.
Oh, well, I guess we have to find the target then, huh? I've got a flight unit, so I'll take a look around the perimeter.
All right, I'll work my way inside from the ground.
Look at her walking animation. Okay, now where are we headed? Also, is there seriously no run button? This is gonna be some real slow traveling. Am I just going down? Yeah, apparently. What the flip? That's what happens when you hold the button. Huh, well, let's see what happens here. Haha! I'm good. Real good. Is there like a lock on? Didn't mean to do that. That's not a lock on, but whatever. I hope they eventually say, here's the lock on button. Do it! So far, I can't. And that could be a problem. Let's just get a full... Oh, dear. Blast them. Oh, okay, this is a lock on. I see. It just got so wide that I didn't quite understand. But yeah, this is a lock on. Okay. Oh my goodness!
2B? Ma'am?
What is it?
I was going to send you the map data I collected earlier.
Do it.
This allows you to book it. Freaking evade. It's so much better than just running. It just sucks you have to stop, you know, after each time. I knew there'd be something down here. I hit the wrong button. Let's go. Is there an air evasion? Yep. Okay. Okay, this is where we would have came from.
Exit confirmed closed.
So open it.
Negative. Nearby are jamming our signal.
Nothing's ever easy.
Bam, bam, bam! Okay. Cool. Oh, there's more. There's more. There's always more. Come on. There we go.
You know, ma'am, I'm glad you're here.
Why?
Scanners like me mostly work alone. Scouting out enemy lines and all that, I don't usually get a partner.
Wait, I have a hover?
Emotions are prohibited.
Sorry, ma'am.
And another thing, stop calling me ma'am.
Huh?
It's unnecessary.
All right, then. To be it is.
Okay. That was weird. Huh. Yeah, you get a slight hover if you hold the button. That slide makes you move, man. Hit the wrong button. Hit the wrong button. I was trying to see what they wanted me to do. It, like, had the circle button there, so. Oh, okay. It's a finishing move. That is not that great. There we go. Slide. Huh. Anything back this way? There are definitely enemies. Oh! Hmm. Get some of this! Wait a second. Because I think I'm heading backward. Yep. Oh, goodness. Get away from me. Bam! These are some rather dull enemies. I hope this is like just a demo thing.
This elevator's controls are locked and cannot be used.
This place sure is big.
I guess humans used to use it as a weapons factory, but now it's just crawling with machines. The enemy seems to have repurposed the facility to increase their overall machine production.
So if we don't destroy it, they'll just keep coming.
Boom! Item. I'll take it. Whenever they let me open it. There we go. Ho ho! Oh. Hater bots. Okay, this is just getting weird.
Thank you for another day of hard work. Please join the dock well
I tell you what, this doesn't seem like it's going to be a tough game at all. They're going to really have to balance some stuff out to make this hard. Unless you don't get this freaking little robot gun from the beginning. Okay, another set. I leveled up. Okay. Now, where do I head from here? Oh, okay. On top of this. There are stairs. All right. Items.
Alert. Bulletproof apparatus detected on enemies.
Ah, there we go.
Is advised.
I know.
And there it goes. Wow. That was great for like 2 seconds. They're like, oh, these guys are gonna be bulletproof. You have to use combos. And then they weren't. Shield's gone. Kill him. Ooh. There we go. Okay, so far this game is entirely too simple. And it's kinda boring. Just being honest. Like, I mean, look at this. This is like, what's the freaking term I'm looking for? Can't even think of what I was gonna say. Top-down shooter. There we go. But with extreme ease.
Find anything resembling our target.
Maybe they, I don't know, moved it somewhere?
Is that?
You mean the bird? Yeah, there's more plants and animals here than there used to be. Probably because the environment's changed.
Hmm. I'll be taking that. Copper ore obtained. What's this? More copper ore. There's probably no point to collecting this stuff, because it probably won't be useful in this demo.
Facility across that bridge. It's a bit of a hike, but should we check it out? It's not like command to get a location wrong. I guess even they get bad intel from time to time, huh?
I wouldn't bet on that.
More arms.
Alert. High power jamming detected. No response from long range communications.
Doesn't matter. I'll just take him out.
Oh dear. Couldn't move. Oh, that was nice. I like that. The dodging animation is cool.
Is that?
Target enemy detected.
Transformers. More than meets the eye. Transformers. Robots in disguise. Shoot him too. Oh my goodness. Short dodges. Oh, goodness. Laser.
To me.
No, it's the Gundam.
What's your status?
This is the target. I'm going to destroy it.
Right. I'll provide support.
Boom.
Alert.
Oh dear.
Incoming enemy attack from below. Proposal. Evade.
Okay. That wasn't bad. Throw in some combos on these things when they drop. Come on, bring it. Boom.
Packing in.
Good work, Gundam. Oh no! The Gundam's been destroyed.
9S.
The Transformer wins. Flawless victory.
I'm going after him.
Man, now it starts moving again, right? Yep, knew it.
Request to command.
Negative. Communications have been jammed.
Oh, the ladder. Of course. Of course. That's just what we need right now, a slow ladder climb. With a side view, not even a freaking underview. Wonderful.
9S.
Oh goodness. Wrecked.
I have to help 9S.
How do we help him? It's kind of done.
I have to repair him. Hod, get me staunching gel and logic virus vaccines. Then access the...
Inadvisable. The subject's vital signs are too poor to attempt field repair.
Shut
in
up! Just do what I say!
To be... Just go.
You shut up too.
We're so... We take pride in our service.
HO-229 flight unit, command 677 received. Usage rights transferred from 9S to 2B. Requesting acknowledgement.
Please...
Okay, and the Gundam has returned. And now we are the Gundam. Gone in, swing back. Oh, you're not swinging back. How lame. What a boring enemy you are.
I didn't know the machines had that kind of intelligence.
2B, I found a weakness in the target, hacking in to provide support. The control on the enemy's upper arm. Use your pod. Should be able to take it over.
I told you to shut up.
Control of upper arm. Seized from enemy unit. Marking weak point.
Oh, goodness.
Seize its control system.
Affirmative. Infiltrating enemy subunit. Behavior table adjusted. Balance controls overridden. Enemy unit subjugation complete.
So can I... There we go. Now we're actually doing damage. There we go. It's time to end this. No need for that trash anymore.
You just die already.
Talk about bringing the battle to them. Ought to be.
Contact command. Request assistance.
No. It doesn't look like that's going to be necessary.
Oh, great.
Well, there you go.
I don't imagine that this is going to end well. The black box. It's ready.
Right.
Requesting destruction of enemy hostiles via black box reaction.
Request accepted.
Doobie, it was an honor to fight with you. Truly.
The honor was mine.
So what, self-destructing? Yep.
That was really bland. I like the character design, but everything else was pretty bland. It was pretty boring, and not really worth the time I put into it. Okay, well, done with that. Peace out and have a great day.